of shortening movement. Our Boy Wolf is the best back runner here. Race one, heat one of the Gawler Classic. Last few locked in, light on. We're set to go. Ready, race one. We're set, racing. And it's speared out here. Our Boy Wolf goes straight to the lead. Tackled by Marley J, though, who zips over. So Marley J clear from Our Boy Wolf. A gap away, Stitch and Ringo. Then came Timmy's Charm. Goes Snazzy Girl and Black Hulk. The leader is Marley J. It's out a length and a half. Our Boy Wolf coming again. Marley J's got the lead. Our Boy Wolf to the inside. Marley J, Our Boy Wolf. Our Boy Wolf too good. Beats Marley J. Third home. Stitch and Ringo fourth, between Ghost, Azzy Girl and Timmy's Charm and Black Hulk at the end. Time here is around 22:80 after the running of race number one. And Our Boy Wolf, he flew out, was headed, hugged the fence and was too strong to the line. Number four, seven Marley J second and five third, which is Stitch and Ringo. Fourth is number two, confirmed, Ghost, Azzy Girl. Number four, Our Boy Wolf, Brendan Prowse. Second going to seven, Marley J for Liz Harley. And third to five, Stitch and Ringo, trained by Shelley Trengove. 4.752 after the first here at Gawler Greyhounds.